Okay, good morning everybody. Welcome to the English class. Let's start this class singing. Okay? Open please your microphones. Let's sing. Open your microphones. Yesterday there was a blackout. Where was Okay, my friends, today we are going to work in our writing, our composition. And this writing is about an incident report. Okay? Teacher, what is an incident? A fire, like this. Teacher, I broke my leg. Yes, that is an incident. Teacher, my dad had a car accident. Yeah, that is the incident. Okay, you are going to write an incident. You are going to tell me what was that incident, at what time happened the incident, where were you, what were you doing, and also what was your family doing at that time. Okay, remember, the teacher is going to evaluate this.
Teacher, yes. My family not having incident.
Yeah,
in pero that le puse sobre mi caída. ¿Está bien?
Yes, you can invent also the incident, okay? But remember, in this part, in this writing, you need to use the grammar, the past progressive, okay? Talks about an incident, and in this incident, you need to tell me what is the incident, where were you? Where were your father, your mom, your dad, your brother, your sister? Okay, about that. Try to put in order your ideas, okay, in order with sequencing, okay? Also, you are going to write a summary. You are going to write a summary of what happened in the incident, okay? So today is that. But before, let's make a revision using the workbook, okay? So let's work in the workbook. Open please your workbooks. Workbooks, yes, let's go to the workbook. We complete this, no? Yes, we finish it. The other day we complete this and this, yes? Yes, teacher, this activity three, no, we are not going to complete. This is your writing. Okay, your report. Let's go to the page 34. Okay, 34, 35. Activity 1. 34. In your writing, this is important. You need to use commas and the word and to separate your ideas. This is a rule in writing. Okay, it's not like this. Algunos escribimos así, todo de corrido. No commas, no periods, no and that's bad. This is bad. We need to use commas and. For example.
Teacher, the student book or the workbook?
Workbook. Okay, let's make a revision in the workbook. Page 34. Activity 1. Sue was reading a book. Comma. Tom was watching TV. Liam was listening to music. In this part, is comma or is and? What is the correct option? Comma or and?
And.
And. Very good.
And.
Because you are mentioning the last thing, the last idea. No? Sue was reading a book. Comma, we separate this idea with this other. Tom was watching TV. And the same, we are separating these ideas. Liam was listening to music. Okay? Yeah, who can read the number two, please? One volunteer. Raise your hand. Tell me, what is the correct? For example, no, Sue, teacher, Sue was reading a book, comma, Tom was watching TV, and Liam was listening to music.
Me, teacher Jacob.
Okay, Jacob, tell me.
Jane was looking for her glass, comma, Greg was playing a computer game, and Colin was reading a comic. No, comma, teacher. And Olivia was doing her homework.
Yeah, good job, Jacob. Yes. Now you are right. And is only for the last. Thank you. Another student, please, for number three. Another volunteer for the number three. Come on, one student. Okay, Luis, tell me.
Harry was tidying his room and Tina was eating a sandwich.
Very good, Luis. Thank you. Good job. Other student, please. Other volunteer for the number four. Come on, don't be shy. This is easy. It's not difficult. Raise your hand for the number four. Okay, Valentino, tell me.
Jim was working on the blog. Comments, he was sending an email.
Yeah, you use comma to separate the ideas, but in this case, only we have two ideas. Valentino, when we have two ideas, we use and. Okay, to separate the ideas, we use and, no comma. Because only we have two ideas, two. In this case, we have three, no? One, look, we have three ideas. One, the second idea, and the third. Yes, you have three ideas, so comma, then it's and. But in this case, Valentino, only one, and only two ideas. And, okay? It's not necessary the comma. But thank you. Other student, please, number five. Who can tell me? One student more, please tell me. Raise your hand, one volunteer. Yeah, let's see. Tell me, please, Gabriel Mercado. Tell me, number five.
Tina was surfing the net. Her sister was watering the plants. Her brother was cleaning the car.
Yeah, but tell me in what position is the comma?
In The sister.
Yeah, in the sister, no, before the sister. And then?
In her brother.
Her brother, yeah. In that case, comma or aunt?
Aunt.
Aunt, very good. Yes. That is. Thank you, Gabriel. Okay, my friends, remember, in your writing, please separate your ideas with commas, with periods, with aunt. Okay, separate ideas. Don't write like this, separate. Different ideas. Okay, good. I suppose you finished, no? Yes, Valeria, did you finish?
Yes, teacher.
Thank you. Alvaro, did you finish the one?
Yes, teacher.
Finish, teacher.
Thank you.
Finish, teacher.
Okay, let's go to the next activity. Teacher, the next activity we are going to complete. No, my friends, this no, because this is your writing, okay? This is your writing, it's not, we are not going to complete. Let's go to the page 35. Page 35. Okay? Go please to the page 35. All these activities is about the giraffe escape. Do you remember the story of the giraffe escape? No? Yeah, let's watch one more time, okay? Let's watch one more time this story. The giraffe escape. Only to remember. Look.
On Saturday evening, Alex, Tyler, and Alice were at Alex's house. They were watching TV. Suddenly, there was a news bulletin.
This just in. There was a blackout at City Zoo, and some animals escaped. Luckily, the zookeepers caught most of them in time, but a giraffe is still missing. The zookeepers are looking for the giraffe in the city.
A giraffe is running around the city? That's so funny,
said Alex.
Are they dangerous?
Alice asked.
I don't know, said Tyler.
Don't worry, Alice. We are in the house anyway,
added Alex. Suddenly, they heard a noise from the garden.
What was that?
Asked Alice. Alex ran to the window and looked outside.
I don't believe it,
he shouted. Tyler and Alice ran to the window. They were very surprised.
The giraffe,
said Tyler. It was standing in the garden and it was eating some leaves from a tree.
Let's call the zoo,
said Alex. Tyler quickly called the zoo.
You must stay in the house,
a zookeeper said on the phone. 15 minutes later, the zookeepers arrived.
Thanks to you, we found the giraffe. Thank you so much. You can visit the city zoo anytime you like,
said one zookeeper. The children were very happy.
Okay, did you remember the story? Now, let's complete this sentence, okay? Number one, the children and TV. What is the missing part? The children.
Watching.
Watching.
Yeah, watching. But something is missing. Algo falta.
Watching TV.
TV is here. It's past progressive, huh? This is past progressive, not present. The children.
Watches?
No, watching is okay. This is okay, but something is missing in this bar.
Is?
The children is watching TV? No, not exactly.
They?
Were? Yeah, that is. The children were watching TV. Remember, boys, in past progressive we use was, we use were. Remember, the children were watching TV. Good. In the second idea, what is missing? There was a blackout in the zoo and some animals.
Missing?
No. What happened with
escape.
The
escape?
Yes, Nicolas, some animals escaped from the zoo. No, they say that. And the television also says that the zookeepers, they caught most of the animals, but the giraffe is still missing. No? Then the children, the number three, the children heard. Teacher, what is heard? Listen it. The children heard, listen it from the garden. What is the missing word? The children's heart listen at what?
Giraffe eating?
They listen at the giraffe eating? Not exactly a giraffe. There is a word in your vocabulary. Oh, it's not here. But the, a noise from the garden. A noise, okay? Teacher, what is a noise? Un ruido, okay? The children listened, heard a noise from the garden. And as you say, it was the giraffe. Yes, the giraffe was in the garden. The giraffe was eating from a tree. What? Complete, please. Tell me.
The garden tree?
The giraffe was eating the garden tree from a tree? No. The garden from a tree? No. The giraffe was eating. This is in your book, remember? Was eating bananas from the tree? Yeah, it's in the book. Look at your student book.
Leaves?
Yeah, leaves. Leaves. Leaves from a tree. Very good, Valentino. Leaves. Leaves from a tree. And then the children, no, Tyler, called to the zoo. And when they were talking, The zookeeper said, you must the house. What word is here? You must?
In the house.
Yeah, but it's missing an action. You must?
You must stay at the
house. Yeah, that is a stay. As Vladimir says, stay in the house. You must stay in the house. Don't try to catch the giraffe, no? Stay in the house, wait in the house, a zookeeper said. Six, the children can visit anytime.
The zoo,
yes, the city zoo. The zookeeper says, no, thank you, children, you call us. Now we found the giraffe. Thank you. And as a reward, and a surprise, they say, you can visit the city zoo anytime you want. They say, no? Good. This is the story of the giraffe escape. Finish, please. Abigail, did you finish? Not yet?
Teacher.
Thank you, Luis. Finish, please. Fabiana, did you finish?
Yes, please.
Good. Thank you, Abigail. Elena, did you finish?
Yes, teacher.
Thank you.
Finish, Camila. Teacher.
Thank you, boy. Camila, did you finish?
Finish, teacher.
Yes, teacher.
Thank you, Rafaela. Okay, let's go to the last activity, okay? Activity 2. Look at these pictures and tell me in what picture happens this. In what picture the character says, I don't believe it. In what picture is that? In what picture the zookeeper are looking for the giraffe in the city? In what picture happens, are they dangerous?
Teacher, in the B is one.
B1. Yeah, very good. Yes, Alex says no. I
teacher,
don't. Tell me, Ademir.
Teacher, E5.
Yeah, very good. Yes, you're right. E5. No? Tyler says, you must stay in the house, no? When they are talking. Good.
Teacher, the A is 2.
A2. No, not exactly.
Teacher, 2C.
Yes. The reporter says that. The reporter says the zookeeper are looking for the giraffe.
Teacher, the A teacher. Is 4. The A is 4, teacher.
A4, thank you. Yeah, the A is 4. Luis, tell me the last.
Are they dangerous, teacher? D.
D. Very good, Luis. Yes. The gear, no? Alice. Alice says, are the giraffes dangerous? She asks. Good. Okay, my friends. Finish please with this part. Now, in your CNET, I send you the homework. Chicos, les he enviado en el CNET, está el anuncio de tu tarea. Vas a enviarme las capturas de tu workbook. What page, teacher? This, the 32, the 33, the 3, no, no, this, no. 34, this incident report, no, this is your writing. And 35. Okay, my friends, that is your homework. Only send me the pictures of your workbook from the page 32, 33, 34, and 35. For CNET, no WhatsApp. For CNET, my friends. Okay? Ya está habilitado la opción para que respondas por CNET. This is your homework, okay? Te recuerdo que tus capturas del workbook se promedian con la composición que haces. Si la composición no salió tan bien, tu workbook que envías te ayuda a levantar ese nivel de logro. Okay? Because it's writing. You are writing, no? Writing, writing, writing. That is. Okay. Now let's start with the writing, okay? The incident report. Pay attention, please. This is your incident report. It's in your book, for example. If you look at your student book, the incident
Profesor,
report...
Es de nosotros, no.
Yes, Gabriel. 43, no? The incident. Listen, one more time. Let's listen.
Module 4. Project 1. Yesterday, a fire broke out at the home of the Peters family. Look at the questions a reporter asked Carla about the fire and the answers she gave. What were Carla and her family doing at the time of the fire? Then listen to and read the incident report.
My friends, you are going to write about an incident, okay? First, your name. Carla Peters is only the example. You need to change this. Then, you need to mention what incident. In this case, it's a fire. And as I told you, fire is this, no? Fire is, in Spanish, who can tell me, what is fire?
Fuego.
In other words, very similar, but there is another.
Profesor incendio?
Yes. The best translate is incendio. This is the incident, the fire. What time did the fire start? Then you answer. Okay? Then the question is for you. Where were you? I was in my bedroom. What were you doing? I was doing my homework. No, she was in her bedroom. She was doing her homework. And then continue with the report. Now they continue talking about the report. Now about the family. Pay attention here, please. In your writing, you need to write two ideas, huh? Two, not only one. She says, no, my brother, Alex, he was in the living room, one idea. He was watching TV, two ideas. My sister, Betty, she was on the balcony, one idea. She was reading a book, two ideas. Then she talks about her mom, her dad. In total, four people. Four. In your writing, the same, four people. Teacher, I don't have brother. No. You need to invent or change. No brother, you can talk about your uncle, your grandfather, your cousin, your friend, your dog, but four people, okay? And then, the incident was, who can tell me the incident? What was the incident? In this report, what was the incident?
Fire,
good. The incident was a fire. So at the end, what happened at the end? Well, the firefighters came and put out the fire. You see? Teacher, ¿qué voy a poner al final? Depends of the incident. If the incident is a fire, if the incident is a fire, The firefighters came out and put out the fire. If the incident is, teacher, a car accident, the policeman came and then you went to the hospital. No, depends of the incident. Teacher, my incident is the blackout. At the end, the light came back. You see? Las luces regresaron, ¿no? La electricidad regresó. If the incident was a blackout. No, teacher, the incident is that I broke my leg or I broke my arm. Yeah, if your incident is that,
at the end, dice que me rompí, que me corté la ceja, como se dice,
cut my eyebrow.
Cut my eyebrow.
Yeah, but if the incident is I broke my arm, at the end, I went to the hospital. And in the hospital, the doctor cures me. He put me on a scar. No me puso yeso, scar is that. You can talk about that. It depends, okay? In this question, in the last, it depends. Depends of the incident you choose. Depends of that. Okay? Yeah, let's work in the writing. Teacher, where we are going to work? Yeah, I'm going to give you the link of this model. It's similar. Incident report, your name. In the number two, again, one more time, your name. Please change your name. Then write the name of the incident. Okay, the name of the incident. I broke my leg, a blackout. A fire, no teacher, un terremoto, yo quiero hacer, okay, earthquake is that. What time did the earthquake start? ¿A qué hora empezó el terremoto? The earthquake started at 1 p.m., 1 o'clock in the afternoon. Where were you? Oh, I was in the bathroom. What were you doing? I was taking a shower, teacher. I was taking a shower and then the earthquake happens. The same. The next in the number three is, what was your family doing? Oh, my brother was in his room. He was playing computer games. My niece, mi sobrina, my niece was in her room too. She was sleeping. My mother was in the kitchen. She was cooking. My father was in the dining room. He was eating. What happened at the end? The earthquake, el sismo o el terremoto, the earthquake stopped it, but we were scared. The earthquake stopped it, but all in my family were scared. You see? And then in the last part, my friends, in the last part, teacher, ¿qué se hace en summary? Summary es el resumen. Vas a escribir lo mismo que has puesto aquí, lo mismo, solo que todo junto en un párrafo, como está en tu libro. Look, this is the number, this is the beginning, the family, and this is the paragraph, the summary. Lo que ves aquí dice lo mismo que está arriba, dice lo mismo, solo que está escrito en un párrafo. Yesterday afternoon, a fire started at 5 o'clock in the afternoon at home of the Peters family. Carla Peters, not your name, was at home. She was. My brother Alex, my sister, my mother, my dad. You see, it's the same information, equal information, but in a paragraph. Okay, my friends, we are going to start with that. Writing, ¿ok? Ya sabes que por cuestiones de seguridad te voy a enviar un link solo para ti y ahí vas a trabajar, ¿ok? Y también te voy a enviar en orden, de acuerdo a la lista. Ok, my friends, yeah, let's start with this. Almora, Álvaro, go to the chat, please. Open the link.
Sí, profesor.
Alessio, go to the chat, open the link. Rodrigo Carrera. Oh, Roxana is the next, no? Roxana, go to the chat, please, open the link. Rodrigo, go to the chat, Rodrigo. Open the link. Abigail, it's your turn. Let's go to the chat, Abigail.
Okay, teacher, thank you.
No problem. Vladimir, your turn. Go to the chat.
Thanks, teacher.
Luis Gutierrez.
Professor, el accidente puede ser imaginario, ¿no?
Yes, it's possible.
Thank you, teacher.
Go to the chat. Sheldon, go to the chat. Fabiana, go to the chat, Fabiana. Open the link. Regina, go to the chat. Alessandra Ku, go to the chat, Alessandra. Jacob, go to the chat, please.
Okay, teacher, thank you.
Jaciel Lizarraga. Good, Jaciel. Go to the chat, please. Is there? Janos, Nicolás.
Profesor, una pregunta. ¿Se puede hacer de lo que hemos hecho en la página 34 del Wordbook?
Yeah, you can talk about that. Yes,
profe. Profe, sí, en el accidente solo estaba mi papá y mi mamá, ¿está bien?
Yeah, but you can add, please, ahí, Nicolás, aumentale, tal vez your friend, your brother.
Es que estaba en Lima y no había nadie, solo habían personas.
Your uncle, your aunt, ¿no?
No, solo estaba yo. Y oh. Mi papá y mi mamá.
Okay, Nicolás. Okay, about that, okay? Valeria, please, go to the chat. Danny, go to the chat. Elena, go to the chat. Pianto, Stephanie, go to the chat, Stephanie. Roman, let's go to the chat. Kiara, let's go. Open your link. Valentino, let's go, Valentino. Camila, let's go.
Thank you, teacher.
You're welcome. Rafaela, go to the chat, please. Open your link. And finally, Valentino Belli. Go to the chat, Valentino. If you had questions, tell me, okay? If you had problems, tell me. In your book, you have the example. Huh? In your book is in the page 43. Now this is the example from the book. And you have 40 minutes, okay, to finish this writing. 40. Alessio, open the link, Alessio.
El profesor, yo ya lo estoy haciendo.
Alessandra Q. Alessandra, the link.
Ya entré.
Chicos, les recuerdo que a mí en la carpeta virtual me dice a qué hora estás abriendo. A qué hora has hecho el último cambio. Si no lo has abierto, también me aparece. Gabriel, Elena, Stephanie, Rommel, Camila, Alejandro Belli.
Profesor, es que mi profesor está cargando mucho el enlace, por eso es que aparece así.
Yeah, let's work, let's work. Let's try, okay, Stephanie.
Sure, teacher, simplemente que está cargando. Está cargando un poquito.
Teacher, en donde dice, se dan los reportes, name, ahí debo poner nombre o el accidente.
No, no, aquí vas a poner name, your name, Kiara, your name. The name of the incident is this.
Okay.
This is the name of the incident.
Teacher, y si en el incidente no existían ni mis hermanos.
But write, please, Jacob, your mom, your dad, your aunt. Your uncle. If you use the fire, change here, no, the fire. If you says the blackout, the same, the blackout. If it was a car accident, the same. What time did the car accident, in this case, is happened, no? Oh, happen. Oh, it's too big. Yeah, let's see. is here. You see? It depends. Depends of the incident you choose. In this case, the car accident. Happened at 1 p.m. But teacher, it's not a car accident. It's I broke my arm. The same. What time did you broke your arm? And no happen, no happen, no. What time did you broke your arm? Did you? So I broke my arm at 1 p.m. You see? Elena, open the link. Camila.
Teacher, I opened the link.
Teacher, yo ya abrí el link.
Yeah, I'm going to refresh. Let's see. Okay, I am going to check your writing, okay? Your advance.
Teacher.
Yes.
Teacher, en la parte que dice what was your family doing at the time, ahí que pongo.
Oh.
¿Qué te debo decir?
Okay, Gabriel. Look, in that part you don't answer. Esa pregunta la respondemos con las demás oraciones. Look, what was your family doing at the time? Brother, the name of your brother, the name. And then he was in the living room. He was watching TV. Two sentences, okay? Two ideas. My sister is part of my family.
And profesor, ¿y si no tengo sister?
Your aunt, your uncle, your grandmother.
Teacher, ¿qué pasa si yo, teacher, ¿qué pasa si no tienes, si no tienes hermano?
Profesor, disculpe. El primero es un ejemplo y el segundo ya tenemos que hacer nosotros, ¿no?
Abigail, en todo tienes que cambiar, todo.
¿También ese profesor, el dos?
Claro, los dos. Son dos oraciones que tienes que hacer, Abigail.
Ah, ya. Gracias, profesor.
Uno, ¿qué está haciendo? ¿Ve? y otro dónde está. He was in the living room. She was on the balcony. She was in the kitchen. He was in the garage. ¿Ve? Uno es dónde está.
Gracias, profesor.
Claro, se puede crear el incendio o, por ejemplo, un accidente, ¿verdad?
Yes. But mention Kiara in this part, in the question one.
Profesor, ¿necesario es nuestro nombre en el reporte falso o otro?
No, your name, please, your name. Cuando tu nombre es más fácil, porque si pones el nombre de otra persona, vas a tener que cambiar todo, las preguntas y las respuestas.
Gracias, profesor. Profe, ¿cómo se dice asiento de atrás?
Ah, back seat. Ya es en el chat, ¿ok? Back seat. Es el asiento de atrás del carro, no el asiento trasero. Ya, back seat.
Sí, profe. Ajá.
Rodrigo, in the number two, the first question is the time. What time did the blackout start? What time did the fire start? What time? What time did a car accident happen? The incident, this is about the incident. The report is similar to the song, the blackout. Where was Karen? Karen, my sister, she was in the garden. She was watering the plants. Where was Anthony? Oh, Anthony, my brother, he was in the balcony. He was looking at the stars. Okay, two ideas, please. Two ideas for every person. Alessio, let's see. Let's change, Alessio. Let's change. Let's work. Alessio, tu nombre debe ir donde dice Carla Peters, ahí debes modificar tu nombre. Solo cópielo. Cópielo.
No, profesor.
Control C o control E. Donde dice Carla Peters, ahí lo vamos a pegar, ¿ya? Oh.
Teacher.
Yes. Tell me, Gabriel.
Cuando sucedió el apagón, mis hermanos estaban haciendo lo mismo.
¿Todos estaban haciendo lo mismo?
No, mis hermanos, solo ellos.
Ya, yeah, pero tienes que escribirlo. Ajá. My brother was playing video games.
Ajá, eso es.
My older brother was playing video games too. My sister was playing with us. And my mother was playing video games too, okay?
Solo mis hermanos.
Yeah, it's good for Gabriel, but you need to write, okay? Write. Good, Alessio. Continue, please. You have 27 minutes.
Yeah. Teacher, I finished.
Yeah, I'm going to open your writing, okay? Jacob, to check. Okay. The rest, please finish working your writing. Yeah, good, Antonella. Continue like that. The same, Rodrigo. Write about your sister. Where was your sister, Rodrigo? She was in the kitchen, in the living room. She was in the bathroom, in the kit, in the stairs, in the garden, in the balcony. Right. Okay. Or if teacher, she was in the balcony. Okay. She was in the balcony. Now, what was she doing? Oh, my sister was in the balcony. She was watering the plants. Okay. Two ideas, huh? Two, not only one. Two ideas, Rodrigo. Yeah. Okay, Jacob, I am going to check your writing. Let's see. In this case, Jacob, the question is, what time did you cut your eyebrow? Okay, that is the name of the question. That is the question. What time did you cut your eyebrow?
Okay, teacher.
Start es empezar. Solo puedo usar eso cuando hablamos de the car accident, the blackout, no, en algunos casos. En este caso, no. What time did you cut your eyebrow? I cut my eyebrow at 7 o'clock. You see? Where were you? Yeah, I was in my living room. I was playing with my mom. Jacob, with is this, with, W-I-T-H. That is with, W-I-T-H. Okay?
Okay.
What was your family doing? Okay, Jacob, look at example. You need to write the name of your mom. En los paréntesis va el nombre, the name of your brother, the name of your dad, of your mom, the name. And then you talk about where were they and what were they doing. Two ideas, Jacob, huh? Two ideas. And in the summary, Jacob, you need to repeat the information. A few years ago, I cut my eyebrow at 7 o'clock. I was in my living room. I was playing with my mom. My mom, Carolina, she was in the living room with me. My father, all this paragraph is in the last part. Jacob, in the summary. It's a paragraph. Jacob, lo mismo que has escrito.
¿Cómo se dice este pasamanos?
Yeah, give me a minute. Give me a minute, please. Jacob, lo mismo que has escrito arriba, todo lo que has escrito arriba, tienes que hacer en el resumen. Lo mismo, solo que junto esta vez, formando un resumen.
Ok, teacher.
Ok. No puede ser muy corto. Tienes que poner todas las oraciones que has utilizado. All the things. Alejandro, good question. I don't know. Pasamano. I know it's the stairs, but let me see, okay? Oh. Handrail. Es en el chat, please. Valentino.
La última parte que debemos hacer.
Gabriel, in the last part is a summary. Gabriel, en la última parte vas a escribir lo mismo que has hecho arriba, en las diapositivas anteriores, solo que vas a hacerlo formando un párrafo. Ya todo junto ya. Yesterday afternoon, a fire started at 5 o'clock. Carla Peters was at home. She was in her bedroom. No? She was doing her homework.
Yeah.
Her brother, en tu caso será, my brother Alex was in the living room. He was playing video games. My sister, she was in the kitchen. My mom, my dad, all the information, but in a paragraph. Separate your ideas with commas, remember. Commas, periods, and. Yeah, I checked this for students, no? Yeah, let's go to the last. Okay, Alejandro, Rafaela, Camila, and Valentina. I am going to check your writing, okay? Your advance. Hurry up, my friends. You need to finish. You have 20 minutes more. Valentino Ramos, lo que te estoy poniendo en rojito es que hay que corregir. He was watering. Remember, it's watering. My father was in the bedroom. Bedroom. Watering, okay? Watering. Bedroom. Camila, hurry up, gear. Let's work.
Profesor, estoy fijándome en la pantalla que estaba viendo y no está lo que yo escribo.
Yes.
A veces pasa eso, profesor, que no carga.
Camila, pay attention. Préstame atención. Lo que vas a hacer es esto. Camila, look.
¿Qué he dicho?
Es tu trabajo, ¿no? Cuando termines, sí, cuando termines, haz esto, archivo. Ah, ¿dónde está esto? Oh, no. Hay que descargarlo, Camila. Tienes que descargarlo.
Ok, teacher.
Descárgalo y me lo envías por WhatsApp o por CNET, ¿ya? Tal vez como tu internet es un poquito lento, va a demorar en guardar. Entonces, mejor lo descargas.
Ok, teacher.
O le haces capturas, si no, de las diapositivas. Le pones así, ¿ve? Haces clic aquí abajito, en esta visión donde pone todas las diapositivas. Lo agrandas un poquito con el zoom. ¿Ve? Estoy agrandándolo. Y le haces captura de esas diapositivas. Y me envías ya como imagen.
Profe, ¿cómo se dice me llevaron a la clínica?
Your parents, your dad, your
go mom. To the hospital.
Yeah, that is. ¿Cómo dices fui al hospital?
I went to the hospital.
I went to the hospital with my parents, with my uncle.
Profe, ¿cómo se dice hubo un apagón?
Jaciel, the song. Yesterday there was a...
Blackout,
that is. Yesterday there was a blackout. That is the incident, the blackout. Alejandro, what incident is park?
Teacher, no, es que cuando fui a un parque más de 5 añitos, 6, me Hemos ido a un parque por el día de un cumpleaños de un amiguito de mí. Y ahí me caí en el pasamanos, en piedras.
Ah, you fell down. Ya, el incidente, pero no es parque. El incidente es que te caíste. What time did you fall down? Oh, sorry.
Okay, teacher.
Ese es el incidente.
Y me he roto el brazo derecho y no puedo escribir.
Ya, entonces el incidente no es que te caíste, el incidente es que se rompió tu brazo. What time did you broke your arm?
Broke my arm.
En pregunta lo tenemos que poner así, broke your arm. En pregunta. Cuando respondas sí, ahí dices, I broke my arm. Ahí estamos hablando de nosotros. I broke my arm. At what time?
Teacher, no me recuerdo qué hora es.
Ya inventa. 10 o'clock, 11.
Okay, teacher.
Invent the time. But that is the incident. You broke your arm. Where were you? I was in the park. You see? Acá si dices dónde estabas, en el parque, como dices. I was in the park.
Oh. Okay, teacher.
¿Qué estabas haciendo en el parque? Jugando, saltando, ¿no? No sé, I was playing, jumping. ¿Ok?
Ok, teacher.
Ok, Fabiana, that is the first, luckily. Fabiana, afortunadamente se dice luckily, it's in the chat. Luckily. Oh, the ground starts trembling, is that? It's in the chat, Fabiana, okay? Your expressions. Continue, please, my friends. You have 15 minutes. Yeah, that's good, Valeria, it's good. Only is missing the summary, Valeria. Okay, but the rest is good. Continue, Rommel, please, continue. Kiara, let's see. Okay, Kiara, it's good, but more sentence, Kiara. Continue, let's... Tell me about your brother, your sister, your mom, your dad. Where were they? What were they doing? Good, Stephanie. Continue. 12 minutes.
Teacher, ¿en dónde dice brother, sister? ¿Debo escribir lo que estaban haciendo?
In what part? Can you repeat? One, two.
In the tree.
Ah, your family.
Yes, teacher.
Yeah, you need to write two ideas here. Two. One is, where was your brother? My brother Anthony was in the balcony. He was watering the plants.
Teacher, I finish.
Okay. Okay, teacher, thank
you. Luis, did you finish? Yeah, raise your hand.
Oh, no, bro. Oh,
no. Okay, continue, please. Raise your hand if you finish, okay? To check your writing. Raise your hand. Rodrigo, are different. Where were you? Es donde estabas. Where? In the bathroom, in the bedroom, in the balcony. Where? The second is, what were you doing? Is different. What were you doing is, what activity? You were playing? Studying? Cooking? Jumping? Are different. Rodrigo, remember, where was Karen? She was in the garden. That is where. Where was Karen? She was in the garden. What was Karen doing? She was watering the plants. Are different. Nicolás, what were you doing? I was playing with my toys. Make a sentence in past progressive. What were you doing? I was playing with my toys. A complete idea. Nicolás, remember, this is past progressive. My mother was driving. My father was talking.
Profesor, profesor, una pregunta. ¿Qué página le íbamos a enviar del workbook?
32, 33, 34, 35.
Thanks.
Yeah, it's in the chat, huh? I'm going to write in the chat that. Nine minutes to finish, continue. Remember, this is past progressive, it's not in present tense.
Teacher, me Jacob. Ya, en la última ya acomodé todas mis ideas.
Okay, Jacob, give me a minute, okay? I am going to read your
okay, teacher.
Summary. Gabriel is excellent. Continue, continue with that. Elena, in the number one is your name. In the one is by Elena Morales. You are the author. In the number two, the same, Elena, your capital letter here. Fire, Elena, fire is F-I-R-E. The pronunciation is fire, but when you write is fire, fire. Telephone, be careful. Gear, playing, ing. Danny, let's see. Danny, in the question is the name of the incident, in the question. Half past five is in the question is the name of the incident. Let's see here. Come on. What time did the fire start? The fire started at half past five. What were you doing? I am, not Danny, it's in past tense. I was. Danny, look at the example. Dani, tienes oraciones parecidas que te he puesto al costado. Sigue esas oraciones. I was in my room. I was sleeping. The same in your family. You have examples similar.
Okay. Sure.
Yes.
Teacher, ¿cómo sería the summary si the incident is a
finish, teacher? Ya terminé, profesor.
Okay, Stephanie, I'm going to check Abigail, okay? Give me a minute. Stephanie, the summary is... Stephanie, el resumen es la misma información que has puesto en las diapositivas anteriores. Es lo mismo. Solo que en un párrafo. In a paragraph. All the information.
Ah, o sea, profesor, nada más. Profesor, todas las respuestas que he puesto yo en las demás preguntas, eso nada más, eso lo convierte en un párrafo.
Yes. Use periods, commas, to separate your ideas. Okay? But this is the same information.
Okay, thank you.
No problem. Okay, Jacob, I am going to check your writing. 5 minutes more, my friends, to finish. Let's see, Jacob. Let's see. Oh, come on, open. Yeah, the incident report. My father was at his work. Okay, remember, was. Jacob, has copiado la diapositiva 3. Ahí está repetido. The 3 and the 4 is the same. In the summary, Jacob, is the same information, but in a paragraph. Let's see, Abigail.
Profesor, no me acuerdo qué era. No me acuerdo si era verano o invierno, pero era uno de esos dos.
Yeah, right one.
Okay, teacher.
Did your dog die? Oh, come on. Abigail, this is the question. What time did your dog die? Eat, because it's an animal, 6 o'clock. I was traveling, yeah. Where were you, Abigail? Where? In Huancayo, in Lima? Because you says that you were traveling, yeah, that's good. But the other question is, where were you? ¿Dónde estabas? In your house? In Huancayo? In a bus? That is the question, Abigail. Where were you? Abigail, in the summary, you need to write the same information, but separate your ideas with commas and periods. But this is the same information. 2 years ago, my dog died. I was traveling. I was traveling with my family. My dad was driving. My mom was reading. The same information, Abigail, but in a paragraph. Tell me, Valentino, you finished, no?
Yes, teacher.
Yeah, I'm going to check your writing, okay? We have 2 minutes. Jaciel.
¿Rojo?
Te estoy poniendo en rojito algunas que hay que corregir.
Yo, profe.
In the number three. Oh, come on. Check, please. Okay, Valentina, let's see. Regina, I'm going to check your writing. Sheldon. Okay, Valentino. Yeah, let's see. Stars, okay. Yeah, that's good, Valentino. It's okay. Your summary also is okay. Regina, what were you doing? What were you doing is an activity. I was eating, I was swimming, I was studying, I was reading. That is the question. Where were you doing? What were you doing? Okay? Remember that. Luis, did you finish?
Yes, teacher.
Yeah, I'm going to check your writing, okay, Gutierrez? Please notice the difference when the question is where and when the question is what are not similar. Yeah, it's good, Sheldon. And to finish with Luis, I am going to check your writing, okay? Let's see. Mm-hmm. Quake. Earthquake. Okay, Luis, the name is Earth. Earthquake. Oh. I am changing that part. Earthquake. Earthquake. Yeah, I was sleeping, that's good. Okay, Luis, solo te falta poner en Nicolás, Diana, Rosario, Lucho. Where were they? ¿Dónde estaban ellos? Ya has puesto qué estaban haciendo, pero no has puesto dónde estaban. Remember, two ideas are two sentences. My brother Nicolás, he was in the living room. He was watching TV. My sister Diana was in her bedroom. She was doing her homework. My mother was in the kitchen. She was cooking. Okay, you need to mention where were they. Okay, my friends, pay attention to finish the class. Let's answer this question, okay? The feedback. ¿Completaste tu reporte de incidente? Did you finish? Yes, no? The second question. ¿Qué errores corregiste en tu composición? Okay? Check, please. Check the grammar, the past progressive. Check the questions. Compare your writing with example from the book. You have the example in the book, in the page 43. Compare. Okay, my friends, it's time.